Hey everybody, this is Diva's product review. Just come back with another product review. This is the Godiva Masterpieces Dark Chocolate. I bought this at the Dollar Tree yesterday for $1.25. I've never tried one before. This is going to be the first time I've tried it. Okay, serving size, one bar, calories 170, total fat 11, saturated fat 7, cholesterol less than 5, sodium 10, total carbs 14, fiber 2. Total sugars 13, includes 13 added sugars. Proteins 2. Calcium 2%. Iron 20%. And potassium 4%. Let's get this thing out here. This is what it looks like. Little pieces with a heart on. Let me try one out. Yeah, it's pretty good. Got a good nice little chocolate taste in it. You're a chocoholic, you're definitely gonna enjoy these. It definitely melts on you. Yeah, it's pretty good with chocolate. A good little chocolate taste to it. Good thing about chocolate on your fingers, you can always lick it off. Yeah, if you're a chocoholic, you're definitely like this. It's pretty good. Got a nice little chocolate taste to it. And they say that the dark chocolate's good for you. And I'll definitely be buying some more of these next. I'll go back to the Dollar Tree probably next week. With the money right now, I might have to hold off going to Dollar Tree next week. Running a little low on money, so I might have to wait. Might have to wait a couple weeks before I go back. Yeah, it's definitely worth buying. It's a good little chocolate. And if you're a chocoholic, you'll like it. This is the Godiva Masterpieces Dark Chocolate. I don't know what other stores you can buy them in, but I got this at the Dollar Tree I was shopping for $1.25. This is the, it's worth buying for $1.25. It's some Midwest product reviews. Please like and share my videos and subscribe to the channel. See you on my next product review. Have a good one.